Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your Bomb RPG. I hope you're having an amazing morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And look what we've done to the Erd Tree. This also makes me really want to go and just like... So is this... Where's the area we first started the game at? Here, right? Wait, no. The first step. Just out of curiosity, I'm also going to go to the round table hold. Oh my god, look at that. I was wondering if like enemies would be different or something. Hey, I'm not maidenless. Well, I am now. I sacrificed my maiden, but you get... Alright, both my maidens are dead, but I swear I'm a good guy. Okay. Round table hold. Wait, is it called the... No items can be purchased from the Twin Maiden Husks. Holy shit. No one's here. Alright, one second. Before we do anything... We didn't get anything new there. When we beat that bastard, did we just get his remembrance? Remembrance of the Black Blade. Take the power of its namesake. The power. Malekith was a shadow-bound beast given to his Empyrean. Marika's sole need of her shadow was a vessel to lock away destined death. Even then, she betrayed him. Damn. Look at this place. She's dead. Malekith's Black Blade was once harbored the power of the Rune of Death. After a fragment of death was stolen on that fateful night, Malekith found a blade within his own flesh, such that none might ever rob death again. Unique skill, Destined Death. Set free the remnants of Destined Death, plunging the greatsword into the ground to summon a myriad of blades. In addition to dealing immediate damage, this attack reduces the enemy's max HP and continues to wear down HP for a short time. Yeah, screw that. Black Blade. Caster creates an illusory black blade and leaps forward to deliver a spinning slash that emits a wave of light. This blade was once imbued with death and death. Okay, so it does the same thing. It's a faith spell. Holy crap. Damn, does he not have any gear to wear? Speaking of gear to wear, we look ridiculous. Wow, that's heavy. What hell is this? Oh yeah, I remember that. When the hell did I get that? That actually looks pretty good. Wait, why does that work? Screw it, let's go like this. Oh, you're alive.
I see.
Okay, we're not going to talk about... Alright, have a good day.
Must be a blacksmith. Let's go smithing.
He doesn't remember me? Yes! Yes! 25, baby! So 25 is the end. Cool. Love it.
Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning in ruins? Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. Have I forgotten something of dire importance?
Oh, okay, apparently our characters is not going to tell him. $15,000, $30,000, say another $15,000, $45,000. So we've got about $50,000. I could eat all of these right now and just level up. So we gave that guy his armor and then he never showed up. That door will always look like it's open, but it never is. Where are you? He's still here? He's gone as well. Damn. We're getting close to the end, aren't we? What you got? One, two, three. Oh, let's go. You got Smith and Stone 8. So we can get any weapon we want full right now. Bewitching branch. Might as well. Cool. And we never found out about you, unfortunately. Let's go see if she's still depressed about her dad. Oh. Stormhawk axe. What, did he kill her? I've actually already got that. Okay. And that's that. Wait, where the hell was I? Oh. Oh, Lindell's different now. Okay. So we've got the Ashen Capital. What was over here? I forgot. We'll leave that, because that clearly is going to lead to up here. I'm going to guess that that's what's going to lead to up there. I hope it is. And that looks... if that's anything like the area we were in, that looks very endgamey. Who knows? For now, I just want to continue doing this. Alright, seek precious item. We get our horse? No. Oh, we actually look ridiculous. Let's fix this. Perfect. That looks badass. That looks ridiculous. Clean. Didn't know it did that. One sec, we can make this work. We need blue. You can't go wrong with gold. God, you just can't go wrong there, really, can you? Damn, that's clean as well. There's not enough blue in this game. My favourite colour. Need more blue. I mean, that kind of works. I kind of like this. All right, let's go like that. Battle Mage, baby. Battle Mage. So where on earth are we going? I guess we'll start from the left? Okay, this is where we entered. There should be a Grace up here, right? What do you mean, are you ready? Oh, that's probably like for the earlier level. What we got over here? Why is everything so empty? Just, what's going on? Okay, this probably just leads back to there. No point in checking, right? I mean, it's obvious it's going to lead back there, okay? Huh, something's going on. Something's not right. Okay, so we came in through here, we fought all the snow people. Snowmen. Literally, it's just dead. I wonder if that giant dragon's gonna come to life. This is so cool. Nothing here, no items. I guess I just go for the castle, right? I guess I just gotta go up there. Oh, I see something. You know what? I'll finally use a rune arc. That really didn't do much, but I will take it. I mean, that door's open. a drop down there as well. Screw it. Ooh, maybe this is how you get to what's his name? Vastly raises max HP. That could be useful. Oh, enemies are strong. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're strong. Are you a normal enemy or like a mini boss? What the hell? Have I been down here? No. This might be where what's his name's First off, Grace, where? Oh, hell no. Nah. Oh shit. Hey, how's your day going? Bro, that spell is actually insane. I don't know why I haven't been using it all game. Okay, so we've got a ladder down. Kind of creepy. Nine, jeez. Holy crap. I think the other one fell. Oh God. Can't see shit. Move. Brilliant. Damn, this is a strong area. Oh, hell no. Oh, you can come through here? I'll try and make him fall. Bloody Margaret, look at us. Well, I'm out of magic, pretty much. One second. All right, we're back. Let's continue. Was it this way I was going? Came across the crazy monster to our left. Yes. Praise the light. Can't believe there's no praise the sun in this game. Hate to see it. Is that alive? I'm confused. Okay, so I came from downstairs. Did I go down here? Done all of this. Oh. Oh, this evil game wants us to drop down, huh? Is there something I'm missing? Before we do inevitably drop down, one sec. Yeah, and there's this leads back here. Damn, okay. Well, this should be fun. Bro, how? Oh, there is that drop down. One second, I just remembered it. Wonder where that leads. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna need my magic. Oh my god! Did you see that? There's a drop down here. Now, I could go rest, run past everything and drop down and see if they come. I'm gonna do that. I wonder if I'm meant to be doing this now, or is I meant to be doing this much earlier? Like, I wonder if this, what I'm doing right now, is only here because of, you know, the Lendil capital of ash shit, or I don't know. That actually worked. Wow. Okay. I'm a genius. You know what spell I need to get back? My rune arc. Okay, I'm not a genius. There's two things I hate in this game. Rats and dogs. Why is it always a flower? So true. Let's see how much damage that does. God, that's such a good spell. Holy crap. Oh, I might as well just get poisoned at this point. Okay. Such a stupid enemy. Okay, so we've got a ladder this way. Ah! Oh, hell nah. Did you just see how good I am at this game? Did everyone just see that? 100% I've done that on purpose. Hey, guys. Those slugs are just not on it. They're just not with the working together with the group. I can't believe I missed that hole. Let's go. It's not the first time. When you say jumping, can't I just do what I did? You can kind of like run up the side. I'm so cool. Oh, never mind. Look at my buffs at the top. Why am I like sparkling? Are you kidding me? You said a pair of heads. Jeez! Just die! How do I get to that finger maiden? Why be wary of left? Or is this our shortcut? No, this is our shortcut. Oh yeah! What is this? Is this Dark Souls 3? Dark Souls 2? I can't remember. Where you gotta like keep dropping or? Okay, you had to get that little hit, didn't you? No down air, therefore. First off, circling round. Right. How? I literally didn't see no other way. Oh, never mind. Oh, for God's sakes, please no. I still can't believe we didn't fight a dragon in that area. Yeah, go forward, mate. There you go. Why flower? Didn't expect flower, right? Likely love. No. No. Got a magic for it. We could try a fire grease. Wait, we're back here? Oh shit. I thought you were what's his name? Bro, every bloody door we found doesn't open. The hell's an omen barn? Where the hell are we, man? What are we doing in this sewer? Oh shit. Yes, okay. Who would have thought, man? Who would have thought? The best thing this game does. Expect the unexpected. We'll call it there. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully we finish this sewer and find a boss or something at the end of it. When we come back, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Like and subscribe. Take care.